Hi there, I'm Roel, and today I would like to explain to you how the satellite mode works. Before we take it and make it, let us start with the basics. As you have seen in our other getting started videos, you can just start scanning a part, or you can collect reference points to enhance the accuracy on smaller to normal size parts. For measuring larger parts, you cannot just collect reference points all around the part, as this will increase the volumetric inaccuracy. You need to create a stable backbone of reference points, and this you can do with the satellite mode. If we go back to our previous generation of handheld scanner, we used built-in photogrammetry to capture these reference points. Therefore, you had to use coded reference points and scale bars, which were positioned on and around the objects. The coded reference points were needed to orient the photogrammetry images and to know their relationships between each other. In the next step, the uncoded reference points were calculated and coded reference points were removed to start scanning. For the T-SCAN Hawk 2, we developed a new measurement mode called satellite mode. It is a new algorithm that does not need coded markers anymore. This makes preparation easier and faster. Furthermore, the volumetric accuracy is greatly improved. When using satellite mode, we use our 6mm uncoded markers as well as our certified hyperscales. These help to greatly enhance the volumetric accuracy for large parts compared to classical built-in photogrammetry. During our measurement, we take single shots from all around the part, creating an umbrella shape that you might know from the built-in photogrammetry of the T-SCAN Hawk or any external photogrammetry. Our red laser grid indicates the field of view of the scanner and helps drastically when aiming with the system. Last but not least is inspection software that is able to identify all reference points and the exact relationship between these reference points on a large scale. Now the exact position of the uncoded reference points are determined, we can start scanning this large part as the software is using these reference points to position the 3D scanner in space. If you want to scan objects with a size of 4 meters and above, we recommend, depending on the requested accuracy, to use our external photogrammetry camera, which can be used together with the T-SCAN Hawk 2 in inspection software. For more how-tos, getting started, product updates, or any other questions related to 3D scanning, please visit handsonmetrology.com. You will find the link in the information section of this video. Thanks for watching and see you next time.